Authorities in Peru confirms that at least 37 people were killed and 70 injured in a multi-vehicle collision involving three buses and a truck Monday. According to police, a bus filled with members of a Christian evangelical church swerved into an uncommon lane on the Pan-American Highway. The government declared an emergency and ordered more ambulances to the site. Local hospitals were reportedly overwhelmed with victims. Road accidents claimed 3,500 lives in 2013.